Here we are about 4 or 5 miles southeast of Jedburgh, and we've just joined Dere Street again, as you can see. And we're gonna head off southeast and then turn south for the English border. As you can see, this is a Roman road and it goes pretty straight. And we're going to leave Pennine Hills and Jedburgh behind. Shin is holding up okay, which is good news so far anyway. Drop my pace a little bit just to make sure we get to Byrness in one piece. And see you at the border.